Guys, this chapter that we're trying to revise now next is called Set Off and Carry Forward of Losses. This is a chapter typically which comes after five heads, after clubbing, then set off. How do you remember, guys? Always C is coming before S. So clubbing happens and then what will happen, guys? Set off. Guys, set off is a very, very nice thing. While clubbing was focusing on what? Income. Set off focuses on what? Losses. So if you have any loss, can that be adjusted? Can that be set off? Yes, in the same year if you do it, then it will be called what, guys? But if you carry it forward to the next year and next year you set it off, that's called carry forward and set off. Guys, this is basically based, this is subsequent years or next years I'm calling it. Guys, it's basically based on an example of a blood requirement. When you have blood requirement, who is the first person you will go to? Family. You will go to the family, to your parents, etc., asking for blood. If they give you blood, guys, will you go outside? No. But if family is not enough, then step two. You will go to outsiders and you will knock on four doors, because outsiders here means neighbors. How many neighbors do you have? Four. And guys, if they give you blood, great. If they can't, then step three, you'll come back to your family with a stamp on your head. We talk about the stamp. And in that case, you will stay within the family only. Guys, in terms of tax, this is called intra-head. What is it called?
Intra-head.
Within the same head. And this is under which section? 70. This is called inter-head. Inter means one head with the other, subject to some restriction. This is section 71, and these are carry forwards which are multiple sections. So let's start, guys, section or step one. When you go within the family, guys, I'm talking about five different heads. This kind of diagram is absolutely important in set off. The better your diagram is, the better your answers will be. Guys, will salary have any losses? No. If salary doesn't have any losses, will it require set off? No. Only focus on those people who have losses. In house property, guys, can there be a loss? Yes. SOP, can it give a loss? LOP, can it give a loss? Yes. And can they adjust within each other? Yes. I'm only talking about step one. Next is PGBP. How many kinds of businesses, guys? Normal business, also called non-speculative business. Next, speculative business and specified business. Specified business is under PGBP section 35AD. And guys, in that case, remember the government has told you to do this business. And guys, any derivatives trading? No, it's normal business. Guys, derivatives are normal. And when banks, etc., do speculative, it's also considered normal. So no, you should know where to put the which loss. Now guys, in this case, will they be able to help each other within the family? Yes, except, guys, this loss, if it there is a loss, it will be called what loss, guys? Unique blood. And this is also unique blood. What is so unique about them? That if they have a loss, let's say 1 lakh and 1 lakh, and even if there is profit of 5 lakh, can I set it off? No, because they want what, guys? They want their own blood. And guys, is speculative blood unique different, and this is unique different? That is ABC, this is PQR. So how will the loss be set off, guys? Only against their own heads. Are we sure about that? Only against their own income. So if you have another speculative business too, can I set it off? Yes. Next, guys, is capital gain. In capital gain, guys, can you help each other? Yes. There are two kinds: short term capital loss and long term capital loss. Guys, in long term capital loss is again unique blood. That means even if there is a loss and a profit here, can I set it off? Unfortunately, no. And last is IFOS. Guys, in IFOS, typically dividend, can I have a loss? No. Interest, can it have a loss? No. Casual income, guys, can have nothing. No one can deduct anything, because guys, casual income, if you've got lucky on 10 lakhs, government also wants to get lucky on common pitfall in the exam. They will give you card winning 1 lakh. And they will give you cost of card winning 20,000. Will you be able to minus it? No. So IFOS typically does not have any losses, except when you own and maintain race horses, guys. In that case, is it like a business? But it's taxable where? IFOS. And can you have losses? We call it ohm horses. What do we call it? And ohm horses, guys, can it have losses? Yes, but again, which kind of blood, guys? Unique blood. All right. That is step number one. Unique blood can't help against each other. Otherwise, guys, life is good in step one. If step one, guys, is not enough, you will go to which step, guys? Step two, that is outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Guys, step two we can combine with step three. So here we'll see. In salary, guys, will there be any loss? So will you have to go outside? No. In house property, can we have losses? Can you go outside? Yes, but first finish step one, then only go outside. It is friendly but shy. Shy basically means it can go outside for maximum 2 lakh aggregate or individual. Per annum for all the four heads, yes, it can knock on any head, guys. But anyone cannot knock what? Casual income. Casual income, like a KBC win or a lottery win, no one can touch. Next, guys, which is the next head? PGBP. इन PGBP गाइज हमनी लॉसेस नॉर्मल बिजनेस स्पेक्युलेटिव बिजनेस एंड स्पेसिफाइड दीज आर यूनिक ब्लड गाइज फर्स्ट PGBP वॉट काइंड ऑफ हेड इज इट सेमी फ्रेंडली दैट मीन्स दे आर फ्रेंडली बट सेमी दे डोंट टॉक टू हुम सैलरीज बट दी अदर थ्री हेड्स दे कैन टॉक टू बट गाइज इज स्पेक्युलेटिव बिजनेस स्पेसिफाइड बिजनेस इज यूनिक ब्लड इफ दे कैन गो विद इन द फैमिली कैन दे गो आउटसाइड नो एंड गाइज सो दिस इज PGBP नेक्स्ट इज कैपिटल गेन कैपिटल गेन हैज टू शॉर्ट टर्म लॉन्ग टर्म एंड गाइज दिस काइंड ऑफ हेड इज कॉल्ड दिस इज दैट्स नो फैमिली डजेंट टॉक टू एनी वन डू यू रिमेंबर दिस गाइज सो विल दे गो आउटसाइड टू एनी वन नो टू नो वन एंड हेंस दे क्लोज देयर डोर्स दे गो एंड गो आउटसाइड एनी वेज दिस इज वॉट काइंड ऑफ ब्लड यूनिक सो दे विल नेवर गो आउट IFOS जनरली डज नॉट हैव लॉसेज एक्सेप्ट OM हॉर्सेज एंड इन दैट गाइज गाइज इट हैज यूनिक ब्लड सो कैन इट गो आउटसाइड नो सो दिस इज द कॉन्सेप्ट गाइज ऑफ फ्रेंडली नॉन फ्रेंडली सेमी फ्रेंडली शाई एक्सेट्रा एंड दिस इज वेन यूल ट्राई एंड डू सेट ऑफ सो दिस बोथ स्टेप वन एंड स्टेप टू हैपन इन विच ईयर प्रीवियस ईयर बट गाइज इफ बोथ द स्टेप्स आर नॉट अप टू द मार्क देन कैन आई कैरी फॉरवर्ड माई लॉसेज टू नेक्स्ट ईयर येस फॉर कैरी फॉरवर्ड गाइज हाउस प्रॉपर्टी हाउ मेनी ईयर्स 8 years फॉर नॉर्मल बिजनेस 8 years फॉर स्पेक्यूलेटिव द गवर्नमेंट डजेंट लाइक 4 years आफ्टर दिस ईयर गाइज नॉट इंक्लूडिंग दिस ईयर फॉर ऑल लॉसेज आफ्टर दिस ईयर स्पेसिफाइड indefinitely why indefinitely because the government likes this so hence indefinitely short term capital gain long term capital gain 8 years horses shortcut guys generally it's always 8 years the one that as a speculation angle 4 years and when the government likes indefinitely guys in this case this is carry forward there is a section for house property 71b business is 72 this is 73 this is 73a if you want to remember This is 74 and 74A. It's in on one line if you want to remember, guys. Now, guys, besides this, while you were carrying it forward, you can carry it forward only if you file your ROI, that is return of income within return filing due date. That means you have to file it on time. And a shortcut is John, July, October, November. If I file it late, then can I set off the losses this year? Yes. Can I carry forward last year's losses ahead? Yes. But this year's losses I cannot. Carry forward, please. Important guys, that one. And guys, two losses which can still be carried forward, even if I file a return late or don't file it. House property loss and UAD. So what is this UAD? Let's talk about it. In PGBP, guys, when you have profits of 100 but depreciation of 120, how much depreciation can I minus? 100. So what is the balance 20, guys? Unabsorbed depreciation. Guys, that unabsorbed depreciation, can I carry it forward? Yes. When I carry it forward, first it will be minus from whom? PGBP, but guys, when I carry it forward, by the way, I forgot, whenever it's carried forward, what stamp do you have? Quarantine stamp. Quarantine stamp means the loss that I'm carrying forward cannot go outside the family. Guys, I have two losses this year. One current year loss, one brought forward loss. Which can go outside? Only current year loss. Brought forward loss has quarantine stamp, remember. The only guy who does not follow the quarantine stamp is UAD will first be minus from whom? PGBP. If that is not enough, it can go to any head except because it's coming from which head guys? PGBP. Same concept of UAD will also apply to scientific research expenditure and family planning expenditure. This is your UAD. Guys, is there an order of set off? Yes. So if you're setting off last year's losses, first, the one which is expiring very close. Next, the one which has time to expire. And last, UAD, etc. because they don't have any expiry. Yes, guys, they also can go ahead indefinitely. Anything else? Just checking, guys. Guys, if you have a discontinued business, excellent guys, then in that case, why did you discontinue? One of the reasons could be losses. Then that loss, can I set it off against other businesses? Yes, provided you are only doing the other business. If you are doing a partnership firm and then you become a company, then sorry, you cannot. It is you who is carrying on the other businesses and you can set off as long as it's not expired within 8 years. Guys, common mistakes in set off chapter will be what guys? We are done with this chapter, common mistakes. First, they will give you share of profit exempt incomes. Where will you take it? Nowhere guys. Then they will give you salary received by partner from a partnership firm. Where will you take it? No, share of profit exempt. Salary received? PGBP. Remember that. Then guys, they will say it is being carried forward. If it's carried forward, then you cannot go outside guys. Quarantine stamp. Another mistake. Then if it's being carried forward, calculate the number of years. If this is the 8th year and you cannot use it this year, then it lapses guys. What does happen? Lapses. Guys, ultimately, please draw this diagram. Everything in a box will come in the outer column. When you write and everything that has an underline will be carried forward. Carried forward has to go in a note. Can be carried forward for how many years, that all you have to write. And ultimately you have to get the right total income guys. set of sums are usually very important, but they don't tell you in the exam this is a set of sum. What will they tell you? Calculate total income. Calculate gross total income. But how will you identify that there is set off? Because guys, from the heads, coming to total income, will you have losses? Yes, and that is the indication that you have to do set off. Yes, and the carry forward also has to be done very carefully. Be careful. These two are very small chapters, clubbing and set off, but they will make or break your exam, guys. They will be the reason either clear very well or find it very difficult to clear. Yes, all the best.